Yuan, the beginning of everything. In other words, our school is a pioneer in Taiwan's medical technology schools. We hope our students will study all living things and their origins. Pei, to nurture and train outstanding medical technology talents in the development of scientific knowledge. Yuan Pei espouses the educational ideals of our founder, Mr. Tsai Bing-kun, to nurture medical technology professionals, strengthen medical functions, provide sound healthcare management, and enhance people's health to achieve the goal of modernizing medical care. Yuan Pei Medical Technology College was founded on November 8, 1964, becoming the nation's first medical technology college. Now there are three colleges, with 16 departments and 9 master's degree level classes.
元培医事科技大学，前身是元培医专，到2014年啊，已经历经的50年哦。元培不是一个特定财团啊，这个成立的一个大学哈。我们是为生医健康产业呢，来培育这个产业所需要的人才，为这个产业呢去研发啊所需要的技术跟产品。你只要进来，你就有了就业的竞争力。
因为元培提供你就业的各种准备跟专业的训练跟学习。The
College of Medical Technology and Nursing focuses on cultivating students' basic medical knowledge and ethics, helping students intern at major hospitals and related businesses, and promoting integrated research and development and cross-field collaboration.
医护学院主要在培育医事技术与健康照护两大领域的专业人才。 我们学院有100多家合作的医疗院所以及相关的企业，学生会借由临床的训练以及专业的实习，将理论所学跟实务做结合。The
College of Health Sciences aims to train professionals in improving livelihoods and developing health products and services. What's more, our goal is to foster practical skills used to better residents' livelihoods and health.
健康学院在2006年成立，我们的学生整体的就业率大概在90%以上。我们希望的是可以在大新竹甚至大台北到我们中北部地区都会是最负盛名的一个健康学院。We
train students to have outstanding theoretical basics and familiarize them with the latest information and technology used in modern management. This allows students to have leadership qualities, a team spirit, and sound ethics.
人口老化与 疾病的慢性化是现在所面临的两大议题。福祉产业希望能够结合行动科技与相关的医疗服务，融入生活里面的食衣住行，提供一个完整的一个服务模式。所以这个服务模式呢，就能够提供一个有效的失能与失智的预防，同时呢，也会开创一个不同样的一个创新的一个产业。
是来自马来西亚的，我就读在元培海青31期，这里的设备很不错，老师教导的也很好，在这里学到的技术很实用，因为马来西亚如果你要学的话，缴的学费也比海青班还贵。
这里是光宇艺术中心，只要课堂扣缴的时候，我就来到这边，看看这里的艺术品，增加自己的艺术气息以及放松自己的心灵。
我喜欢到图书馆看书，图书馆很安静，然后图书馆的藏书也非常的多。Yuan
Pei has a very convenient location. The campus is located near the highway interchange exit. At the school entrance are buses that go to Hsinchu City and Hsinchu train station. In order to take care of the health of the faculty, students, and community residents, Yuan Pei founded a health center integrated with the school and community resources. To promote the community center for health services. In the past 5 years, Yuan Pei faculty and alumni have achieved great things, and its students have performed very well. Yuan Pei has strategic alliances and cooperative educational programs with more than 500 establishments. It has signed more agreements with the healthcare industry than any other university in Taiwan.
毕业已经四十六年了，所以四十六年前其实那个时候的环境都是非常艰苦，其实对学生有很大的一个启发。我们希望我们的后来的这个学弟妹能够更珍惜，
把所学能够加以应用。那这样除了说可以很快的有一个升迁，在工作上也都可以有很好的发展。
It takes a decade to plant a tree, but a century to cultivate people. Yuanpei University of Medical Technology will continue to uphold Mr. Tsai's founding philosophy and spirit, and continue to nurture Taiwan's medical professionals.